I grinded up the points. Speed it up. And let's plug. Focus on the exosuit. Well, before that stuff gets. Thank you. I think now I can start focusing on the machine gun. I'll stay here because the attacks are going to begin. Here. I'll go with the machine gun for now. Thank you. Next attack wave. The docking station bomb thrower can be upgraded. Not too far away from that. Plus 5% efficiency of all types of repair. This mine is done. missing one, I can't get that. Okay, we've got the clouds down there. So I can upgrade the machine gun. I can repair. Not sure I'm gonna use it though. Ah. Torpedo drilling unit, a blueprint. Long till the first boss. I got enough now for this one here. I'm not sure. Thinking about getting that. Get in here and let's prepare up a bit. It's the boss. Bloody retreats. comes back again in an hour and 20 minutes. So I've got it this time. Stick with this mine for some rocks. Bastard. Gotta heal up a bit. To get plus 20% gun rotation speed now. But I can also get... get out of trouble. Get out there. There's another attack coming. Something. where I'm at. Down here now. But I'll take away some of the green stuff that I need for repairs. Plus 25% drilling efficiency. Come on. Massive increase to the... I won't be lasting much longer anyway, but... you this stuff. Longer video now because I'm lasting longer before death. I might have cleared this one out. Some good upgrades on the machine gun and the exosuit. I no longer have any green. I can't repair. That was a mistake. Overdrive. Thank you. What? This isn't working. Destroyed. Oh, we've got a couple of new ones over here. Torpedo drilling unit. For 2,000. Seismic generator creates vibrations that slowly destroy blocks within a small radius around the spider. But it only works if the spider is connected to the mine. And then there's higher levels of this stuff as well. And see you next time. Nearly an hour long video here.